Hello, I am Petronishu. Today I speak about Schnelling. In this video, I explain basic terms and basic changes what we can do with string. String is series of characters, such as hello world, name, number. For declaring string, we put some text between quotation marks. Let's see a couple variants of string. First, it's single line string. For example, we declare a constant. First example, type of the constant, string. Value of the constant, first line, second line. When we print our constant, in output error, we can see this is a single line string. First line and second line, one line of string. But we can separate our single line of string. For example, when we write backslash and n between our words and now print our constant, we can see now we have two lines of string, first line, second line. Next, I want to explain about multi-line string. For declaring multi-line string, we put some text between six quotation marks. In multi-line string, we can put how many lines, how many we want. For example, we declare a constant, multi-line string. Type of the constant, string. Value of the constant, first line, second line, third line. When we print our constant, in output error, we can see this is a multi-line string. First line, second line, third line. We have three lines of string. But we can put together our line of multi-line string. For example, when we write at the end of first line, backslash, and print our constant. Now we have first line, second line, this is a one line of string, and second line is our third line. When we write backslash after the end of second line, now we have one line of string. First line, second line, third line is a one line of string. Now I want to explain how we can work in string. First is concatenated string. We can put together one string and another with additional operator and with additional assignment operator. For example, we declare a three constant. First constant, first name. Type of the constant, string. Value of the constant, top. Second constant, last name. Type of the constant, string. Value of the constant, Thompson. And we declare a full name constant. For declaring full name constant, we take first name constant plus space plus last name constant. And now, when we print our full name, in output error, we can see our full name constant holds value Tom Thompson. Tom is value from first name constant and Thompson value from last name constant. Next, I want to explain how we can put together our string with additional assignment operator. For example, Now we declare a variable, random word. Type of the variable, string, value of variable, hello. And then we add a new string to our variable by write random word plus equal world. And now when we print our variable, random word, in output error, we can see our variable hold value hello world. Next, we can append a character value to our string with append method. For example, we declare a variable. Name of the variable is hello. Value of the variable hello. Next, we declare a constant. Name of the constant, exclamation mark. Type of the constant is character. Value of the constant, exclamation mark. Next, with the print method, we append our exclamation mark character to the end of our string hello. And now, when we print our string hello in the output error, we can see our string hello, hold value hello, and the end we have exclamation mark. Okay, next I want to explain about string interpolation. With string interpolation, we can put different value to our string literal. This value can be constant, variable, literal, and expression. For put different value to our string literal, we must write backslash and parentheses. And in our parentheses, we can write our different value. Let's see a couple examples. We declare a constant, first number, type of the constant, int, value of the constant is 4. Next, we declare a constant, first result, type of the constant is string. Next, we write our string, 2 plus 2 equal, and then we write backslash and parentheses, and in the parentheses, we put our first number. Type of this first number is int. And then when we print our first result constant, we can see our first result constant hold value 2 plus 2 equals 4. 4 because our first number holds value 4. Let's see a next example. In this example, we declare a constant. Name of the constant, first result. Type of the constant is string. Value of the constant, 5 times 5 equals. And then we write backslash and parentheses. And in the parentheses, we write our expression. 5 times 5. And now, when we print our second result, we can see our second result constant holds value 5 times 5. Equal 25 because result of our expression is 25. This is the end. Thank you for watching.